United States faces today a crisis, a potential catastrophe.
The vision is realistic that in 20 years, this whole world could collapse.
Mad Max, citizen against citizen.
On one hand, we have a cartel. On the other hand, we have a monopoly. This combination is extremely toxic.
8 of the 9 leading exporters of oil in the world are dictatorships and autocratic kingdoms.
Something is going to be done to interrupt the flow of oil to this country.
We're spending $500 billion, $600 billion, $700 billion every single year.
And one piece of really good news is that we have an alternative.
We need to strip oil of its strategic status. And in order to do that, we need to break oil's monopoly in the transportation sector.
We haven't done it because the knife has not yet penetrated the skin.
I guess more than anything, that's what worries me.